The alpaca is a species of South American camelid mammal. It is similar to, and often confused with, the llama. There are two breeds of alpaca, the Suri alpaca and the Huacaya alpaca. Huacaya alpacas are the most commonly found, constituting about 90% of the population. The Huacaya alpaca is thought to have originated in post-colonial Peru. Suri alpacas represent a smaller portion of the total alpaca population. Alpacas are kept in herds that graze on the level heights of the Andes of Southern Peru, Western Bolivia, Ecuador, and Northern Chile, at an altitude of 3,500 to 5,000 meters above sea level. Alpacas are considerably smaller than llamas, and unlike llamas, they were not bred to be working animals, but were bred specifically for their fiber. Alpaca fiber is used for making knitted and woven items, similar to sheep's wool. These items include blankets, sweaters, hats, gloves, scarves, a wide variety of textiles and ponchos in South America, and sweaters, socks, coats, and bedding in other parts of the world. The fiber comes in many natural colors. Alpacas communicate through body language. The most common is spitting when they are in distress, fearful, or mean to show dominance. Alpacas are social herd animals that live in family groups, consisting of a territorial alpha male, females, and their young ones. Alpacas warn the herd about intruders by making sharp, noisy inhalations that sound like a high-pitched bray. Male alpacas are more aggressive than females, and tend to establish dominance of their herd group. In some cases, alpha males will immobilize the head and neck of a weaker or challenging male in order to show their strength and dominance. An adult alpaca generally is between 81 and 99 centimeters in height at the shoulders. They usually weigh between 48 and 84 kilograms.